Lancaster County deputies arrest these two men after finding dozens of pounds of marijuana during a traffic stop. Deputies stopped the driver, 50-year-old Garner Gear, for following too closely on the interstate. Says Friday afternoon west of Lincoln. Deputies became suspicious and deployed a canine that found the drugs inside coolers. The sheriff's office says there was 72 pounds of marijuana in addition to THC products. Both Gear and his passenger, 49-year-old Daniel Olson, are in jail for possession with intent to delivery.